Yeah, I'm on break. On Monday. So we on break, but like not that long. I remember that, but yeah, I'm broadcasting. Knockout City. I might broadcast Fortnite. Like, no, my mom was already at work, so then if I ask her about a mic, she won't get paid, so she basically won't give me. Not like as soon as she get off, but like. Yeah. You got 15?
Oh, no.
then you get like 2 lives. You get 2 lives every time. Knockout City. It's all tied up. Yeah. Blue team takes the lead. Dang. No, it's like, Nah, it's like a little dodgeball game, but you get 2 lives. Yeah. Oh, dang. Knocked out City. Yeah. Yeah, it's online. And it's quick for you to learn, too. That's the funny part. It's quick for you to learn. Yeah, but you get like 2 lives. I can teach him. I'm going to teach him. I'm going to teach him. And if you have enough money, you could just like play a private mode. I'm like, hold on. It's just regular Knockout City. Blue team takes the lead. Oh, you could get the demo just like this. The demo is free kill. It's all tied up. Oh yeah, download it. Your team takes the lead. Oh, I'm crazy. The demo, I had a something on a demo, and then I remember I played it with somebody. I forgot it. My sir, I'm a go. Your team takes the lead. I'm playing this, it's like a 4v4. No. Yeah. I know. My father posted it. I'm like, come on, bro. Get out of here. Khalil Mack's gonna go to the Chargers. He already did? Man, bro, that's a lot of... Bro, people going everywhere around this point. People going everywhere. I know. Hey, now it's just they got a quarterback and they got a wide receiver. They got Jerry Judy. So he won't have somebody to throw it to. It all depends on Rush Hooter. Yeah, because he wasn't looking good in the Pro Bowl. That's what I'm going to say. He wasn't looking good in the Pro Bowl. Zeke was playing this whole season. That's good against San Fran. That's why he wasn't doing good on Gus Francis.